Welcome back to another exciting episode of Cyber Defense TV. I'm your host, Gary Malefsky, and the publisher of Cyber Defense Magazine. Sitting in my hot seat today is Dan DeKloss from PlexTrac with a C, the CEO of a cool purple teaming company. Tell me more about this purple team stuff. You took a little blue and you took a little red. You mixed it together.
That's right. So I have a background in both red teaming and blue teaming. And one of the biggest pain points I had on both sides of that fence were getting the reports written and delivered and then actually acting on those findings. So we created a platform that helps red teams write their reports faster, deliver them to the blue team, and then also have the blue team track and remediate and have analytics on their progress over time.
This sounds awesome. Do you have a dashboard?
Yep. We have a dashboard.
Playbooks?
We're integrating with other companies to run playbooks and things like that on the vulnerability management side. So we actually integrate with a lot of vulnerability scanning tools.
Can you name any that you like?
Nessus, Acunetics, NetSparker, Burp, all the big
Burp.
Players. Yep.
I haven't heard that one.
Yeah, Burp is a web application.
You can do Qualys.
We have Qualys. Yep, Qualys. We support Qualys.
Rapid7.
Rapid7, Nexpose, yep, Veracode. Nexpose,
good stuff.
And we're just continuing to grow that list.
That's awesome. Now, let's say I get your platform, and is it called PlexTrac?
PlexTrac, yep.
Mm-hmm. So I deploy PlexTrac SaaS, software as a service, in the cloud?
We can deploy in multiple methods, right? So we have the cloud version, and then you can deploy an on-prem instance as well. So if you wanted to keep that local to your environment or host it as a white-labeled solution, we can also support that.
So an MSSP could deploy you?
Mm-hmm. Yep, we actually work with a couple of MSSPs today, and that list is growing as well.
Do you see red teams and blue teams only in the larger companies or mid-markets? The SMBs haven't figured this out yet, or what do you see out there?
Yeah, we're seeing a big mix, right? And especially in the MSSP space, they're wanting to get more into that proactive security assessment. And so being able to use something like PlexTrac really helps the SMB market where they can collaborate with their MSSP on getting these same types of quality assessments. So we see both from the external consultant side as well as an internal team for a bigger company.
SMBs cover 80% of GDP in America,
mm-hmm.
and a lot of breaches happen in SMBs, put them out of business. Can you help them on this issue?
Yeah, absolutely, because PlexTrac is a very affordable platform for those folks that don't have as big a budget. I mean, everybody's limited by time, budget, and resources, right, and skill set.
Wait,
right?
People are limited by time, I like this, budget, and resources, and skill set.
Skill set, yep.
So do you have any AI? I mean, what's in there?
So really, we rely on our providers, so the consulting firms or the MSSPs to provide the data, and then we have the analytics that they can show their progress, right? So getting back to the basic cyber hygiene of, hey, we found these issues, we need to prioritize and fix them, and then we can report on our posture over time. And so that's really a place to get started for an SMB.
Do you ask SMBs for permission and MSSPs, can I collect some of this anonymously to improve our platform? Or you say it's your data, customer confidential?
Right. Today, it's their data. We do want to get into more of the analytics to be able to help benchmark for solutions. So not necessarily to sell the data, but to help organizations actually understand like where they sit in relationship to their peers. And if they have certain classes of vulnerabilities, they're more likely to have a breach than if they have a different class of vulnerabilities.
Now, purple teaming platform, doesn't that include some pen testing tools?
So that's why we support the integrations with those tools, because those types of tools are the tools that pen testers use. So we don't actually perform the penetration test. We just support the people that are doing it by
you make
helping
sense
them with
out of
tools.
It all.
Yep.
So you make sense of this mess.
Exactly.
I love it.
Yeah, we bring it all together and help everybody stay focused on their priorities.
Is this PlexTrac's first year in the market, or how old are you guys?
Yeah, so I started it as a side project and a side hustle, and so built up some clients about 4 years ago, mm-hmm. as just building it out, and then actually dove in full time, quit the day job literally a year ago. We're coming up on our single year
Talk
anniversary.
Talk about risk management.
Yeah.
You're a risk taker.
Yeah, so it's been a huge ride this last year, and it's been a lot of fun.
Excellent. So, yeah. And you guys are headquartered in the coolest place.
Oh, yeah. We're in
Boise, Idaho.
Yep.
Right?
Hot and upcoming area for tech startups, so it's really cool.
That's great. Anything else you want to share with our viewers?
Yep, absolutely. So just go to our website at plextrac.com and sign up for a demo, and we'll also do a demo and can get you a free trial. We also have released two really fun white papers, one on how to write a killer pen test report. And
really?
And then literally today, we just released our effective purple teaming white paper, how to build an effective purple team and improve your security posture.
If you have time, I'd love to get an article from you at the magazine sometime.
Absolutely.
That would be so cool.
Yeah, absolutely.
A lot of people are talking about purple team, but they don't understand like you, and you've been in the trenches.
Right. Right. Yeah.
Very cool. Yeah. So we're going to send our viewers to PlexTrac with a C, no K at the end, PlexTrac.com. Really cool company in a cool place by a cool CEO. And it's Purple Team Technology. Check them out and then come back next time for another exciting episode of Cyber Defense TV.